is the news reports. There is absolutely no news in the New York Post. And I'm in the Super Bowl. It's the Patriots game. Not a fan. Okay. The Patriots are pretty good. I did actually sign the newspaper. Being from New York, I wanted a Giants. But I'll just sign it then, so you can see it, and then I'll sign it over here. It's really scribbles, but basically, you can get someone to sign it. That's an amazing thing. So once they sign the newspaper, so I'm pretending you sign it, just to a newspaper title, so we'll get some pages, and here we go. So now, it's going to look, it's going to sound like we're tearing the newspaper in half. But it's an illusion. We are not the regrets. So now we're gonna weld the pieces back together. We're gonna weld them together and we need that marker. Yes, I thought we could use that marker of mine as a magic wand. Magic wand. There it is. Okay. Place it there. We'll weld the pieces back together. One more time. Boom. It's a trick. No, it's magic. Now you're saying it can't be the same newspaper. But look, signatures are on both sides. Check it out. Pretty cool.